Well, thrift stores are where many people go to find good deals on secondhand items, but at one upstate shop, the most valuable treasures are not for sale. News 4's Myra Ruiz explains.
Merchandise is still coming into the Second Image thrift store in Greenville County. Most of what fills the racks and shelves are secondhand treasures.
That's right, they're treasures. They're useful. They're useful to someone else.
A thrift shop where all the revenue will go to the Step-by-Step Ministry Hope Project.
Step-by-Step was designed to effectively meet the needs of formerly incarcerated women returning back into society from prison.
My group will be to offer me support in the difficult circumstances.
The nonprofit provides a home and programs to build life skills for women whose addiction issues led to nonviolent crimes that landed them in prison.
These ladies are not bad women. They just made bad choices.
I sold some pills to an undercover cop.
This will be fine because we have enough space.
For 8 months, Kay Ray was known as prisoner number 350741. She wasn't sure who she would become after that.
I lost everything when I went to prison. Everything. Was able to get a hold of Step by Step, and they graciously took me in, thank God, because I didn't know where I was going.
She and other clients are counting on the success of the store to help other women in the same situation, reaping profits that aren't just for the bank.
We have selected Kay to be the manager of our store.
The Second Image thrift store is also a second chance for women still finding their way.
I am an addict that's in recovery. Okay, and I am also a child of God.
A journey that happens step by step. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
The Second Image Thrift Store and Retail Training Center set to open later this month. Step by Step is also about to open a second women's home.